Has she pooped on you before?
Yeah. That's not fun.
She pooped by you. She's pooped on me.
She's just chilling out. Right, Ember time? Little flinchy. Yeah, see, your poop is like right here.
Ew, huh?
She's yeah. Such a peaceful snake, isn't she?
She is.
I want like a ball python.
They're like really boring. They don't move at all, hardly.
Well, I don't know. I just like them. It's...
Hi, Ember.
What the heck is it?
What'd you smell? She's like right up into the camera. That's cool. She was curious. I wonder if she thought that was like a eyes on something.
Wait, have you accidentally dropped Ember before?
When I went walking, yeah, she fell. She just like got really loose and fell on the ground. She didn't try to get away, she just like sat there. That was kind of scary, actually. She's just a little wormling.
Wait, I'll take a picture and send it to Mama.
Good.
Is there any on the glass?
No, I don't think
so.
Oops,
I accidentally did a flash.
She loves Powerade.
Coley's trying to follow her. I was just seeing what would happen if I like. Have you done this before?
No, actually, not with Goldie. Beard's afraid of Ember. Do it again.
Oh.
Ember went the other way.
Oops.
Oh, Goldie.
Oh, Goldie Turtle.
Okay. Well done.
He just wants everything that's in his path.
No kidding. He's not trying to bite Ember.
He's just like... Well, I think if she was like more still, then maybe, I don't know.
I would not trust Goldie with Ember alone.
She probably thinks it's her cage. She's like, let me in.
Yeah, I think Goldie would try to attack Ember, honestly.
Because he's a doofus.
Yeah, he's like, it's like bite first, ask questions later.
Yeah. Mama said, oh my goodness.
How's her mouse?
Getting there.
Like 20 seconds probably will do it. Is this still a little warm, the water? It's the Ember Show. No turtles allowed. She doesn't care. She eats fingers for breakfast. Quite the menagerie of animals we have.
Afraid of snakes only if they're like poisonous or like have fangs, like actual fangs.
You won't hold the turtles or the cats, but you'll hold the snake. Crazy. All right, time to feed Ember. Let's go into the kitchen. We're on in.
She's looking out.
Try to get her off your wrist.
Wait, like this?
Yeah. You can use two hands. Just try to unlock her. She's not gonna try to bite you. Get her off with two hands.
Like this?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
We'll just try to get her off here first.
It's like a bracelet that won't get off me.
Right?
Yeah.
Keep going. Try to like wiggle your way out. She's not gonna really leave.
Oh.
Keep going. There you go. There you go. Now reach into the bag.
There we go.
Reach into the bag and grab the mouse.
Tail.
Yeah, open it up.
Whoa, huh? This would be interesting. Look at its tail, maybe.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Well, like. I think I'll get its tail.
You just grab it, doesn't matter how you grab it. Yeah. Wiggle it around in front of her.
Huh?
Wiggle it around in front of her.
That was easy, right?
Yeah.
Oops.
just going to sit there for a while, so I'm going to pause it.
There's another one. There's another one.
Come on, Ember, you can...
Oh, find... this is funny.
2,000 years later.
Look at this one.
Stop playing with your food. You can have a cantaloupe after this, Ember. It's an awesome dessert. She's got to inch her way to the head. You want to watch this, Cameron?
No.
Do you want to watch her eat?
No.
Hey, you just wanted her to feed her?
Yeah.
Let's go. Oh. Oh, Ember. You want me to feed it to you? That's the wrong end. Ember, if you don't eat soon, you're going to be grounded. You have to stay in your cage until next feeding. Which actually usually happens anyways. Sometimes it's so hard to dig her out of her cage. Got it. Perfect. Brilliant execution. Yummy. Good lunch, Ember? Ready to go back home? slowly moving down her esophagus into her stomach. Let's go home. I'm gonna open your thing here. Ah, she likes that. That's her favorite spot. Hopefully you stay there for 2 or 3 weeks until we gotta feed you again, and then it's easy to get you out. All right. Have a good night there, Ember. Good job. Meanwhile, you sisters think there's going to be food, but it's not your turn to eat, so you're going to have to wait. Okay? Say goodbye.